After that very shoddy ending, we actually did lose him. Welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Recoded. This will be the Agrabah update. Something tells me he's already up to no good, especially considering the weird Arabian theme music. Where is everybody? Did something happen? It'd be like Sora will slowly find out that this world underwent the plot of Cloverfield, but this will be the next update for Kingdom Hearts Recoded. Agrabah. Sitar goodness. Oh my god. That's retarded. I apologize for that so much. That usually doesn't happen. Okay. Oh my god. I keep forgetting to do stuff. First off, we're gonna switch for our new keyblade, Olympia. Olympia is more for stronger attacks. Perform focused, more powerful strikes when you attack. Brick wall, complete a basic attack. Yeah, I'm gonna switch a few of these out. There we go. We don't even have a max level for this keyblade. And in case you couldn't tell, I actually got some more commands, but I want to swap them out for some more. I got another command thing because I was smart. So now we have 5. And I messed around a little bit in the stat and gear matrix because I have one more accessory than we did in the last part, but I don't think that'll bother too many people. But with Olympia in hand, on we go. Agrabah is actually very difficult. It's sort of the medium difficulty world in terms of adventure style. But either way. Huh? A customer. Please, come closer. Another day of zero sales and I was ready to pack my camel. I really don't need to talk to this guy, but I just wanted to talk like that. He's essentially another Moogle shop, so don't really bother with him too much. He can give me some decent items, but other than that, it's like, meh. Can I interest you in a coffee maker instead? So really, the city's deserted. I don't know where anybody is in this place. So we're just gonna have to go on a hunt and go find them. Right now I'm just looking for rare prize blocks and I see one. No! Nothing is working! The system is broke! Jump bed. No! God, I've been playing my other file too much. I keep thinking I have an ability that I don't have, and it makes me wonder when I'm actually gonna get it. There we go. That's better. Arrow. Okay, I'll take that. Right now, we're just going to explore the city a little bit, grab some rare prize blocks, get ourselves set for what's to come. High jump lets us get to some really good blocks, too, so be prepared. Confuse. That move is weird. That move actually is kind of fun to use. What Confuse does is it confuses the Heartless. It makes them stumble around and walk like slum drunks, but it also makes them attack their allies. So I could make those bandit Heartless attack each other. It's actually kind of funny to watch. They don't do a lot of damage, but the hell with it, it's funny. Oh, where are we going? Are we there yet? No, Sora. Now sit. Stay quiet, or I am gonna turn this car around. One more crack out of you, and I'm turning this mission around! Feels like that's a direct quote from somewhere, but I can't tell. This Agrabah is really a really vast world, so you're gonna have to explore a lot if you want to get all the different prizes and whatnot that you want to get. Seriously, this place is huge. Good lord. I mean, I didn't like it in Kingdom Hearts 2, and it was, like, all bland, and you go from here to here. Could you have guessed? Blizzard Buster. That's actually quite a good move. I might equip that later. And one little area we need to sneak into is right here. We might be in here for 1 or 2 minutes. Guys, give me a minute. Let's go. Oh, look at that. It's another rare combo block. Yeah, I had to go back and redo my the last boss battle, so I fudged around with my, Ah, God, I didn't even see that. Something off camera caught my eye. I'm recording in the middle of the day, so I'm actually using a blanket as a dark light so that light doesn't get in. And it's poking ever so gently onto the edge of my screen, and it's pissing me off. Ugh. Olympia's a little bit slow, but you get used to it quite fast because it has such good attack power. Get there. Just pimp slap it down. Okay, Buzz, now when I say go, we're gonna jump in the basket. Buzz! Just hit the freaking thing. Oh, man. That's not funny. Get in that hole. Now get in! What the fudge? What the? Okay. Oh, ghost blocks. I was like, why isn't it moving? Just gotta wait for it to fall down here. The fudge? It doesn't let it fall fast enough. That's... Oh, come on! This isn't funny, game. Game, you're not working today. Maybe I wasn't meant to record this today, but I'm doing it anyway. Because I love it when I have a weekend, a day on the weekend just to myself to record. Would you? Oh my god. Oh my god, is this thing stuck? Is this thing stuck? What? What the fudge? Come on! I need that. That's a rare prize block. Maybe I can cheat. Nope. F. Look how close that is. Look at how freaking close that is. Come on. Get off there. Okay. Ever so gently. No. This one. Thank you. That was a lot harder than it needed to be. Holy crap. That wasn't even that good of an item. Okay. Now we're gonna go to... Another rare prize block. You tease and you taunt me, but you won't get away. Yes. Ooh, Firiga. I could use that. I probably don't use a lot of magic, but I probably should. Okay, I'm gonna demonstrate slow here, so... Magic powers. Durr. I won't miss it this time. I promise. What the? I missed it somehow. That was... Agrabah. Aladdin was my favorite Disney movie. Why are you making it suck? Some even more rare prize blocks in here. The city is a gigantic maze is what it is, pretty much. Oh god, ghost blocks. Okay. But if you have high jump, then it really isn't that hard to get through. Doh! What the? What the? Where am I going? Oh my god. I have no clue what just happened there. I lost my mind. God! Climb! Blech. Rage quit. I had enough rage quit this week. I want something leisurely. Yes. Skills, that kills. And I can get that down. Yeah! Good thing I landed. Get off. Thank you. And your cousin is in this one. Yes, I know, Mr. Important Character, sir. I'm getting there. There's rare prize blocks to get, sir. Okay. Oh, blizzard resistance. I don't use those. Hey there, how come everybody's indoors? It's such a beautiful day out with the sand and the hotness. Strange blocks, weird monsters, pick a reason. I pick you're gassy. I managed to escape from that cave, but I've got to make sure my friends from the palace is safe, so... Hey, should you be out here? It's not safe on the streets. Anime morals take care of me. I stand corrected. Just keep both eyes open, okay? Well... Thanks for that. I don't like you, Aladdin. Oh, hey, wait. Actually, do you have a minute? I need some help. Sure, what's up? I'm looking for a friend of mine. Her name's Jasmine, and she's... Well, she's special. I've been worried sick, but I can't seem to track her down. I'll keep checking around the palace if it's alright. I'll keep checking in here, because she's obviously here. I'll keep an eye for Jasmine while I search the city. It's no trouble. Great, you're a lifesaver. I'm Aladdin, by the way. Thora. Mr. Thora. There you go, Mr. Insanity. That's an inside joke for you. Have fun with that. Now, something that annoys me about this world is they introduce one of my least favorite enemies. You remember the large bodies that gave me so much flack? Well, meet their cousins that can breathe fire. These are the fat bandits. They are just like large bodies, except they breathe fire. Do not give them the chance, because it does massive damage, and I don't like it, and it especially annoys me when they are paired with freaking green requiems that can heal them. I hate them. They can go die in a pit, and I see that blanket leaking over the top of the screen again. Why can't I carry a combo in midair? That's all I want. Why the f- I give up. What the? What? Oh. Wait. I seriously need to check which one's X and which one is A. Jesus. Okay, with the rage quit done, join me next time and let's play Kingdom Hearts Recoded where we go search for Jasmine. See ya.